Assalamu alaikum, my dear children. I am back with the revision of the third lesson, that is facts about food. We already know that food is important for all of us. If you don't have the food, you don't get the energy to work and play, right? So if you want to be healthy and fit, then you have to eat the right food at the right time, right? Then people living in different places eat the food that is easily found there. So people living in different places, they eat the food whatever it is available in their place. Okay. Next, let's focus on the main points of this lesson, children. So here we go. How can you grow up very fast, children? If you want to grow up very fast and quick, then you have to eat the right kind of food. Right kind of food every day. Okay. Then only you will grow up very strong and quick. Next, food helps us to grow. It gives us the energy to work and play. If you want to grow, then you have to eat the food, and the food will give us the energy to work and play and do anything. We eat different kinds of food to stay healthy and fit. Every day we change our kind of food, right? So we eat different kinds of food to stay healthy and fit, and we should eat a little bit of each type of food at different times of the day. This makes a balanced meal. What is a balanced meal? We should eat a little bit of each type of food at different times of the day, like breakfast, lunch and dinner. Okay, so this makes a balanced meal. Okay, next, look at the picture here. What is it? It is energy giving food. In this, what you can see, children, potatoes, sugar, bread, butter. If you have this kind of food, then you will get the energy to work and play. Okay, next, what can you see in this picture? In this picture, we can see the fish, eggs, milk, rajma. If you have this type of food, then it will help you to build your body, and it gives us strength and help our body to grow. Okay, do not skip this one. Next is protective food. If you want to protect your body from diseases, then you have to have these healthy fruits and vegetables, children. Okay, next, who are farmers, children? Farmers are the people who grows the crops. Okay, so this is where our food comes from, children. Okay, the farmers will grow the crops and they will sell to us. In this way, we'll get the food. Okay, and we get food from both the plants and animals. Let's find out how. We get fruits, vegetables, grains, nuts and oil from plants. We get fruits and vegetables and all the nuts and grains from where, children? We'll get it from the plants only. Animals give us milk, eggs, fish and meat. From the animals, we get the milk. We get milk from the cow. Eggs we get from the hen. Fish, you know, we eat the fish and we eat the meat of cow, right? So animals also gives us food, like the milk, eggs, fish and meat. Okay, next, let's have a glance over this fact. What is it? Who are vegetarians, children? Some people eat vegetables, fruits and food like milk, butter and cheese, but do not eat fish, meat or egg. They are called as vegetarians. So the people who eat these vegetables, fruits and milk, butter and cheese, but they do not eat fish, meat or eggs are called as vegetarians. Okay, next, non-vegetarians means this type of people, they eat meat, fish, eggs along with fruits and vegetables. They eat all things. They eat vegetables, fruits and fruits and eggs also, and also they eat meat and fish. Okay, so those people are called as non-vegetarians. Next, who are vegans? People eat food that comes only from the plants. They are called as vegans. Okay, the food that comes only from the plants, if the people eat that only, then they are called as vegans. Next, look at the picture below to know how food travels from the fields to us. So here is the process how we get the food from the fields. Okay, so first step is the farmers will grow the crops in the fields. And what they will do after the crops are ripe, jab wo crops pak jate, so they will cut it. Okay, and the crops are put into sacks. Then what they will do, they will cut the crops, they will put into the sacks, thailo mein bhar dete. Then from there, what will happen? The sacks are taken to the factories to be processed and packed, and then they are taken to the shop. Then what will happen, children? These sacks, they will carry to the factories. Factories means what? Place where things are made. So these sacks will be taken to the factories, and there in the factories the crops will be processed. Process means what? To make something out of something. Okay, acche bankar aa jate, and they will get packed and taken to the shops. then what will happen? The shopkeepers will sell those crops to us. Okay, the shops sell the food to the buyers. Okay, who are the buyers? We will go to the shop and we'll buy the food, isn't it? And food is prepared at home for us to eat. And finally, in this way, we'll get the food and we enjoy it, right? So before wasting the food, just remember this process. These many people are indulged in getting the food to us, right? So do not waste the food and eat as much as you require only. Next, what are dairy's children? Dairies means what? Food from animals like milk, cheese and butter are processed in special farms called dairies. So this milk, cheese and butter are processed. They are made in the special farms. That is called as a dairy's children. Okay. We get eggs from the poultry. What is a poultry children? Poultry means chickens, ducks and geese. From these only we'll get the eggs, right? The hens will give the eggs and we'll get it, right? So from the poultries we get the eggs. Fishermen catch fish from the rivers and seas. All of these are sold to shopkeepers. The shopkeepers sell them to us. So the fishermen, you know, they will catch the fish and they will, from the rivers and the seas, they will catch and they will sell to the shopkeepers. And from the shopkeepers we will buy them, right? So we get food from both the plants and animals. Okay, now let's have a glance over the complete lesson, children. We need food to grow, work and play. We get food from plants and animals. We should eat a little of each of the different types of food every day. Farmers work hard to grow food in the fields. We should not waste food. Before throwing the food, you just remember how the food is being processed from the fields to us, right? Do not waste the food. Well, that's it, children. It was the end of our third lesson revision. We'll catch up in the next video with the next part of the lesson. I mean, with the next lesson revision. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. Allah Hafiz.